the Aldrich Mansion is the only 19th century home in New York City preserved both inside and out. At the time of its construction, it was one of the most elegant homes in existence, featuring every luxury, including a face bidet and an anti-Irish security fence. Over here, you can imagine Sir Aldrich entertaining his wealthy guests. It's said that in this very room, P.T. Barnum first had the idea to enslave elephants. If you follow me.